Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Look at Pup 95 Productions with a brand new video. And today we are mourning the loss of one of the greatest rock artists in this industry, Marvin Meatloaf Adey, better known by his stage name Meatloaf, a Dallas born singer at the age of 74, whose hits included Bad Out of Hell, I'd Do Anything for Love, But I Won't Do That, You Took the Words Right Out of My Mouth, amongst others. So to celebrate, we're going to do one of his tracks in which he collaborated with a fellow veteran of the music industry, Cher. This is called Dead Ringer for Love. Hope you enjoy this video. Thank you. That was Meatloaf with Cher and Dead Ringer for Love there. Which was actually taken from the 1977 album Better of Hell Special Edition reissue, which also included Great Boleros of Fire there, which was an actual instrumental. So, with that being said, all I have to say is thanks so much for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed this listening experience on the Dead Ringer for Love song. I really enjoyed it. So have you guys. So make sure you hit that like button. If we could get to 80 to 90 subscribers, that'd be great. So subscribe to my channel if you can. And leave a comment and see what other Meatloaf songs I want to do for you guys. Until then, I've been Looking Pop 95 Productions. You've been my amazing audience. And until next time, see you on the other side. Take care, folks. Laters.